song for y'all. Thank you so, so much for having us tonight. This has meant the world to us. I hope y'all had a good time. We haven't played this song in a long, long time. We were born to embrace, not accept it. We were given nothing more, and so we kept it. That's the colors of the blues keep fading. Live a life that we ain't without saying. Who can listen to me cry?
Decided, man, we're gonna
gonna play the stuff we love. We're gonna play the stuff that's important to us. Hopefully it's important to you. I should say, the last time we played this song, we were on a tour with this young girl that I think might eventually make it. Her name is Taylor Swift. But I just want to be real with you. This was a long time ago. This is like 13 years ago. And it was not cool Taylor Swift that it is now. It was like Cinderella Taylor Swift. Yep. And we would go out every night. We played 83 shows on that tour. Yep. And we played a lot of big venues. And it was tough, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. We learned a lot. I'm not saying she's not great, she's great. But we were like, we're trying to play songs like The Outsiders and the girls that had her face on their lunchbox, they did not understand that, you know what I'm saying? Woo! We played this song at the end of every set, and we went as hard as we could go, and it never worked. Josh, tell them.
It's so true. It just didn't work.
It never worked. But we have somehow found an audience that cares about what we do. Listen to me, we ain't never going back. I've been sick the last couple days. I got some sort of, I don't know what it is, sinus infection, I don't know what they call it. And I'm on every kind of drug you could imagine except the gummies you're on. But steroids and the whole thing, you know what I'm saying? I got an IV today. I'm trying to make this happen. Spend it all tonight. We might as well spend it on the things that we care about. We're gonna double down right now. This song was on the record a few records ago, and I don't know what a hit is, but I always felt like this song should have been a hit. And the truth is, it doesn't really matter if it is. If it matters to you, that's what matters to us. I think it's true. Life is going by incredibly fast. We played in this room, this whatever this is, 5 or 6 times now. And I'm sure you got the same thing going on in your life. I don't care what it is, your job, your work, your school, the whole thing. You don't get a lot of second chances. Now's the time. Look at the people around you. Tell them you love them. If Need to Breathe is gonna keep playing Red Rocks, it's gonna be because of this. Broken voice I got left.
Close my eyes and see you. God!